Today we went to Rofe's Street Food Circus. Can't wait to try all the amazing food, starting off with rump steak tacos.
Oh, this smells amazing. Feel some cilantro in it. The meat has got so much flavor, despite though. You really taste the charcoal. It has that really heavy smoked wood flavor. Perfect.
Next up was a masala chicken burger.
It's got a heavy masala flavor. Good cabbage at the bottom, it's got some good flavor as well. The bhaji is got almost a subtle aftertaste, and the spice at the end, it's kind of kicking in the back of my throat.
Then we tried a pork belly bao bun.
To be honest with you, the pork belly is better than my main
animal. Juicy it is, and how the layers of fat. The peanut and the coriander really comes through really strong. And then the sweetness of the barbecue sauce is so good. It's a really good execution of the bao bun.
Finally, a dessert from a bake-off winner.
I like the strawberry mousse to begin with. Oh, that's so good. It's a very subtle strawberry flavour. It's a great dessert, very clean palate.